Alright, I've got a cutie here. This is Bella, and she definitely is her name. She's very beautiful. Her ID number is A4797967, and she is, as you can see, a lovely chihuahua. She is about 2 years old, and she came in as a stray on February 4th from Hacienda Heights. Now, it says she weighs 9 pounds, but you might be able to tell that she's got a little extra weight on her right now. This gal is getting ready to have some pups, and we would love to see a rescue come and get her from this shelter so she can, you know, have some babies in a nice, comfy environment. And, you know, we say rescue because even after she's out of here, you know, she's gonna need to feed her babies for a while, so she can't be separated. So we'd love to have someone who wants to, you know, take on the mama and the babies while they're being fed and growing up to be the healthy puppies that they can be. But she is so sweet and loving. She loves belly rubs. She likes the pregnancy rubs there. She loves attention. She's good with other dogs, shown signs of being housebroken, good on a leash. I mean, she is just amazing. So she definitely deserves a good comfy place to be the good mama that we know that she's gonna be. So if you're interested in Bella, her ID number again is A4797967. Come on down to the Baldwin Park Shelter and check out this beautiful Bella for yourself. Bye, Bella. Bye, sweet girl.